actually, we've got something interesting we've been working on here.